ladies and gents. We're back with Saints Row 4, and we are going to finish it up today in this live stream because I believe we don't have too much further to go. I think we're 86% of the way done with the game. I don't know why, but this game feels short to me, but I guess it's about the normal size of a video game. So we're going to be playing that. We're going to be playing Saints Row 4 and finishing it up. Son of a bitch. It happened again. This happened last, like, two live streams ago. All right. I'm going to leave the game and reset again. So give me just a moment. Okay, we're back. Yeah, that's... I don't know why it does that. I think the game is buggy as it is, because I've had issues with it, with missions. Like, I've had issues during this live... during, like, the whole live stream series I've been doing. But, like, missions wouldn't work properly. That would happen, as you could tell, as I would start playing and the game would freeze up. But yeah, we're gonna finish up the game this live stream, hopefully. And maybe finish up any objectives that we have yet to complete. I'm not gonna get gold on everything, because that would take a while. I don't think there's really any achievements that I need to worry about regarding that. So what we got here? We gotta go rescue Kinsey.
The information I got from Keith was a code of some kind. Apparently, he overheard Zinyak telling one of his subordinates a series of numbers somehow connected to Kinsey's location. I bet these digits line up with some proprietary coordination system used by the simulation, but I don't have access to that. We'd need someone who's able to plug directly into the simulation.
Send the data to Sid. We'll take it from there.
Surely I don't have all the clusters yet. I don't know where the rest of them are, so I would have to just look around the map, but I think I got most of them.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Shit, what's happening?
I don't know. Here I go!
Matt, I'm following Sid.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Don't touch anything!
Sid, what's the deal? What's the deal, bruh?
Just drive,
where are you going?
I didn't know Kinsey had a thing for bunnies.
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
Secret room? Clever girl. Time to see what's in it. If ever I get tired of the world.
Oh.
Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
What the fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no, we're good. So can you find Kinsey?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinsey's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
Oh man, this place, me. Kinsey, great, come on, let's get out of here.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kinsey?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
No, Kinsey, I can't.
What? What are you doing? Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinsey? What just happened to Kinsey?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
I forgot to put my bifocals on this morning.
I'm just gonna run over some people. Don't mind me.
So much carbon monoxide.
Matt, I found another Kinsey. Wait! Ah, shit!
What's going on?
Cop tap Kinsey!
If he borrows this thing, he can...
He's gonna stop himself. The car is already damaged enough.
Give him a steel port welcome, boys.
Good to be the president. All right, man. I needed that. I really hope this is the real you.
Golly! That bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it? Get to City Hall. Hurry!
Okay.
Driving would be easier with my glasses.
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
Oh, the thug who launched a nuclear missile to take out America because he's a big baby that hates losing? Yeah, name rings a bell.
He's... in charge here.
Are you serious? Shouldn't he be dead?
Not in Kinsey's mind, no.
Oh, wow, there he is. Hey, why is he so much younger and not in uniform? Cyrus says Kinsey. Matt, give me a gun.
I can't!
God, Matt, give me something!
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you'll have to take them all out.
Continue this town's tradition of quiet, peaceful reflection and strict obedience. I will enforce the rules that make our society the well-oiled machine it needs to be in order for us to all walk. Our world is too precious for us
to use
the natural order. Men are built for labor. It shows in our firm jawlines.
Matt, man, come on. You've got to give me some kind of weapon.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, oh, wait a minute.
Excited, man. This can't be good.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
Dubstep gun.
Seriously, Matt?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Fuck it, I'm in. Music gun it is. Shut your filthy mouth, Cyrus.
There are two more.
Propaganda truck, huh? Come at me! Enough of this bullshit!
With your unwavering support and cooperation, we will keep this...
One more to go!
Oh, yes, I can stop the city.
Ah! your f***ing cock-a-ass.
All the beeping.
Okay, that's it.
Trying to stop me, huh? Oh, I don't think so.
All hail to me!
Matt, I'm headed back to Cyrus. Time for the second part of this plan.
Which is...
Trust me. You'll like it.
What the Sam Hill?
Hey, I thought this was a party. Let's dance.
Now, you hoodlum. You want to dance? Dance with me.
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
A new track?
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
Oh, check you out, DJ Miller. Doesn't anyone learn?
That fucking beast.
Just like Johnny taught me.
Kenzie,
let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore!
Oh yeah, I guess I did swear.
Kenzie, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw, do you understand me?
Kenzie, it really wasn't all that...
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. Just saying it was a cute poodle skirt.
Dubstep gun. Hello, Shandy.
Immediate attention. See me as soon as you can.
Sounds serious.
It is.
Broken Shalele.
Cyrus Temple, that government thug has been a thorn in my side far too long. As if he wasn't bad enough in real life, the even more messed up virtual one has invaded the simulation. We're going to Sierra Point to destroy his base and end him once and for all.
Cyrus really that bad of a guy?
Are you kidding me? He's...
I'm joking. I've just never seen you this angry.
You saw what he put me in. You saw.
Oh. For a second, I thought this had to do with him attacking America.
That Cyrus is dead. This Cyrus is running rampant in the simulation. I've managed to shut him down each time before things got too hairy, but he's getting stronger, bolder, and it's time for him to stop.
Cyrus has been breaking into the simulation? Why is this the first I've heard of it?
I guess I thought you were a little busy freeing your friends, avenging the Earth, and tracking down a maniacal alien overlord.
And saving brilliant hackers from becoming June Cleaver?
Yes, and that. Blow everything up!
I've never seen you so excited about wanton destruction.
Just get in a tank already!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Look, a UFO!
So close.
Take out everything! Aw, yeah! Yeah! Take that, Cyrus! Aw, yeah!
So how is it Cyrus is able to keep breaking into this simulation?
This incarnation of Cyrus came from my subconscious. I can only assume he took some of my knowledge about how this whole thing works with him.
Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
Do you realize how crazy everything since we were abducted from the White House sounds?
I find it best not think too hard about it. I'm always ready.
Not you, him!
Can't wait to take you back to where you belong. The kitchen!
Well, that explosion should take care of him.
Don't bet on it. I know he's still here somewhere.
Hey, Kinsey, are you still trying to fight a man's fight?
Fuck you!
Just give up already.
Oh.
these kills?
Did you two figure this out?
Just before I was kidnapped. Probably why Zinyak went after me, actually.
So how do we do this?
If I can hack directly into the main system, then I can bring down the walls between simulations and force Zinyak to divert an enormous amount of resources, keeping it from crashing altogether.
Don't we want it to crash?
Oh, it will. He won't be able to stop it. But for now, what I need from you is parts. For a key.
Key? Keys don't have parts.
Not that kind of key. Anyway, Gat will be there to help you. Remember, this is important.
Let's do this. When I first signed on to head the Stag Initiative, I figured it would be a cushy job. After all, pitting a military organization against common street thugs seemed like a one-sided battle. The Saints changed that perspective quickly. Monica Hughes had no idea what she was sending me into. Saints is insane. We expected them to tear through Steelport, but no one knew what they were really capable of. After they destroyed that aircraft carrier, Hughes should have approved the Daedalus right then and there.
Somewhere in here. Maybe not. Oh. can do that.
Main parts I'll need to assemble the key are the central processing unit, memory modules, and gravity inhibitors. I've located a CPU at the old Steelport Guard Armory. While you get that, I'll look around for the other stuff.
You know what this thing we're going after looks like?
Some computery tech thing. How should I know?
It's a central processing unit. It's for... You know what? I'll point it out when you get close. Jeez.
Works for me.
I have no idea what the fuck just happened there.
All right, Kinsey, we're here. Now, where's this unit thingy?
In one of the crates around the armory. They're welded shut, though, so use your telekinesis to pull the doors off.
I thought you knew where it was!
I do. In one of the crates around the armory.
Okay, okay, no need to get touchy.
Believe me, Johnny, you'll get used to it.
Of course, this is going to be the last one I look in.
There it is! Just be careful with it, all right?
Oh, it'll be fine.
Nope. Next, head to the nearby tower. That's where the memory modules are.
Right on. I'll grab one of these assault choppers and meet you there, boss. Just don't kill everyone before I get a few shots in.
Hey, you know I can't control myself sometimes.
You should be able to find generators on the floating platforms around the towers. Destroy them and take their modules.
Whoa, we're breaking pinatas now?
No, the generators are made up of a lot of different parts. We just need one thing from them, and the fastest way to get them out is to destroy them.
And that doesn't damage the module? That doesn't make any sense.
It's a simulation.
Now this is my idea of a good time.
Oh, I gotta go back here. Bye, bitch. Bunga. Fuck yeah.
I think that's the last one.
Okay, the gravity inhibitors are at the dock, though it looks like they're trying to put a force field up around the area. Get moving fast before they block you out.
Yo, don't wait for me. I'll be right behind you.
On it.
Fucking badass.
I think I made it.
Good. They've abandoned powering up the shield. Just destroy those generators and you should find the gravity inhibitors.
Hold on. If these generators have gravity inhibitors, then A, why aren't they floating? And B, why the hell didn't I get these from the last generator? They look exactly the same.
Because obviously the last generators didn't have them since they were on floating platforms.
Fine. And the not floating part?
Because they're not turned on?
She doesn't know, does she?
Nope.
Oh, blew himself up.
standing.
Here, let's...
Yo, dog, this shit's on fire. I have to set it down somewhere.
Shit, can you find a safe place to take it down?
It's barely responding, but yeah, I think I can.
I'll keep up with you, Johnny. Kinsey, keep your eyes on us.
Right.
I'm on you, Johnny.
Hang in there, Kat.
Hold on. I'm sending in Shandi to pick you guys up.
Did that guy skip combat training? Johnny. Johnny, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, thank God.
Seems like I picked a hell of a spot to crash, though.
Boss? Johnny? You there?
We're still kicking.
I'm only a few seconds out. Don't worry, I am not letting anything happen to Johnny.
It's not that we can.
Once Shandi gets there, make sure the area is clear so she can land.
Already working on it.
Holy shit.
Area's all clear.
All right, land in this thing.
Let's get out of here.
I think Johnny
got it
while we were in the middle of flying. We have the technology. Question. Why do we keep going back to the simulation? Why don't we do stuff in the real world?
How's the key?
Barely built, so without power, it's really just a glorified paperweight.
So plug it in, let's put it to use.
If it was that simple, don't you think I would have done that?
No?
We need compatible power sources to make it work. I'm sending Sid in there to help you with that. Try to be nice to him.
I think she's got a thing for Sid. I see a cluster.
All right! On to the next!
amazing looking back on how I used to be. Constantly baked out of my mind, always looking for the next party. You'd think after I got my own dating show, I would have been even more of a train wreck, but doing TV is hard work. Who has time to go smoke up when they have to be on set at 6 a.m.?
Good point, Shondi.
Better already.
Jeez, there's still plenty of those Zinyak statues everywhere. Ooh, Cluster.
Yeah!
Compatible power source for the key. Predictably, it is controlled by the Zin. Interference from these cells make it impossible for me to pinpoint the exact locations, but I should be able to determine the general areas of the three we need.
Sid, where are we headed?
I have marked the general location for the first power cell, though I am surprised Kinsey also sent along fake Shondi to help us.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fake Shondi?
Kinsey explained to me that Shondi had a doppelganger who hated pants and was very friendly.
Yeah, that's me. But fake? I'm standing right here.
Do not shoot the messenger. Frankly, you sound more fun than the other Shondi, and I love your hair.
Oh, thanks.
Yep, I did that.
We're driving, boys. I figured not to fly. Why not just drive? Big shot.
Sensors detect a cell is in this area. The closer we get to it, the more precise I can be.
Whoa, this thing's pretty handy to have around.
You have no idea. I have many uses.
You don't double as a bomb, do you?
For you, I would find a way. Cell detected. Zinyak's fighter ships engaging.
Good, only a few guards. Easy enough.
What are you doing?
What?
You know you just jinxed us, right?
What, by saying easy enough?
Jesus, you said it again.
Shondi, what are you, 12?
It is Chekhov's gun. Saying it is too easy now means something must go wrong later, or else there was no point to this conversation.
Well, shit.
Yeah.
One. Let me know when we're close to the next cell.
If you do something for me.
Really, Sid? You're asking for something right now?
I require a date with this Shondi.
Excuse me?
Okay.
Excuse me?
What? Could be fun. Spaceship!
Spaceship! So you sound like base, Sean.
The second power cell is not far, though I am detecting fluctuations in the simulation.
What exactly does that mean?
The Zin are altering the area in some way. I am unsure how.
Like I said, we've been jinxed.
Whatever.
We are close now.
Yep. Is that a shield generator?
Told you!
Damn it!
The shield surrounding the power cell must be disabled, in case you could not figure that out yourself.
Shandi, could you—
Oh no. You created the problem, you can solve it.
It's just a coincidence. See, there's a generator not even turned on over there.
That suggests the Zin are currently adding more security to the remaining cells. I believe here we only interrupted the process. Shandi is right.
Just admit what you did.
Not gonna happen.
The shield is down.
Last one already. So, what are you two gonna do on this date?
Way to change the subject and dodge responsibility for those shield generators.
No, I genuinely want to know.
I know a great little pizza place in town.
I love pizza.
Perhaps a movie afterwards as well.
What's playing?
Pride and Prejudice.
Sounds a little serious, but I'll give it a whirl.
You know what? Fuck it. You two are made for each other, okay? You're both not real.
We are nearing the final power cell.
Thank God. Let's get this thing and go.
Feeling guilty?
Enjoying yourself?
Oh, yeah.
The cell is not far.
Looks like Sid was right. They've got another generator up and running.
What, no rubbing this in?
No.
Really?
We already knew that these would be here. I don't see much of a point.
All right, then. Do you mind?
Still not helping shut those down.
Sid?
I am with Shandi on this one. Do it yourself.
Of course you are.
Enemy ship
approaching.
Just
like Johnny taught me.
Over there.
Guess who I am?
Zinyak's fighter ships engaging.
Better you than me.
Ship approaching.
It blew up. Okay, now I'm rubbing it in.
Oh, shit. Kinsey's gonna be pissed.
But there is one more cell not far from here.
Hold on. You said that was the final one.
If we had obtained it, then it obviously would have been.
You okay, boss?
I'm not saying another word.
Come on. Don't be such a sourpuss.
No, I'm not gonna make this go any worse.
Have it your way. Check it out, a UFO!
Sir,
track is bumping.
The second final power cell is in this area, and I am reading a large amount of energy output around it.
I guess that means something bad.
Given that our current predicament is a result of your big mouth, I would guess you are correct.
Fuck it, I'm going in.
This place is lit up like a feed dogs concert.
Sid, why is everything a target?
Because you are cursed. Zinyak's fighter ships engaging. Integrated into the tank, I believe. The properties of the power cell should increase the speed, destruction, and durability of the vehicle.
Fuck right, time for a little armored destruction!
However, the increase in power will also overload the tank and cause it to explode in a few minutes.
What?
If you can get to Kinsey's warehouse in time, she can set up a field which will stabilize the energy output.
At least there's a bright side, right?
So I drive into that field, I don't blow the hell up?
Correct. Good luck. You will need it. Chandi, there is a hookah bar not far from here. Care to join me before I return to the ship?
Well, catch you later, boss. Have fun.
You better hope I don't explode. Yeah, I have enough time. Hope I have enough time. Please, God, let me have enough time. Better you than me.
Who the fuck out of the way?
Moments of dear God, don't let this thing blow me up. Yes, I am.
Don't worry. Sid contacted me and I set up the stabilization field. Get the tank back in one piece and we'll be fine.
You seem strangely calm about this whole thing, Kinsey. I expected you to be on my case about how without these your key won't work and I better not screw this up, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, I have that schedule prepared. Figured I'd give you a little more time before I started it.
You're so kind.
I know.
What's gonna happen to this tank when I get it back to the warehouse?
It'll be dismantled and the power cell will be pulled out for use on my key.
Can't you just find a way to keep it from exploding and let me go on a rampage with this thing?
Hey, do you want to be able to kill Zinyak or don't you? Get revenge for Earth or get a tank?
Revenge for Earth.
Then quit your bitching.
Damn, I'm good! Get in my way? Fine with me. Like that's gonna stop me.
Okay, speech time.
I'll make it, I swear.
You have to
make it. We need those power cells for the key. Without it, we don't defeat Zinyak. Got it?
I got it!
I'm not gonna make it. Oh no. I probably would have made it if I didn't clip that. Damn it, I was so close.
Yep, I did that. Where's the battery?
Integrated into the tank, I believe. The properties of the power cell should increase the speed, destruction, and durability of the vehicle.
Fuck right, time for a little armored destruction.
However, the increase in power will also overload the tank and cause it to explode in a few minutes.
What?
If you can get to Kinsey's warehouse in time, she can set up a field which will stabilize the energy output.
At least there's a bright side, right?
So I drive into that field, I don't blow the hell up?
Correct. Good luck. You will need it. Shandi, there is a hookah bar not far from here. Care to join me before I return to the ship?
Well, catch you later, boss. Have fun.
You better hope I don't explode. Yeah, I have enough time. I hope I have enough time. Please, God, let me have enough time. You want to get in my way? Fine with me. Just like Johnny taught me.
Are you having fun down there?
In between my moments of dear God, don't let this thing blow me up, yes, I am.
Don't worry, Sid contacted me and I set up a stabilization field. Get the tank back in one piece and you'll be fine.
You seem strangely calm about this whole thing, Kinsey. I expected you to be on my case about how without these your key won't work and I better not screw this up, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, I have that speech all prepared. Figured I'd give you a little more time before I started it.
You're so kind.
I know.
Like that's gonna stop me. Kinsey, what's gonna happen to this tank when I get it back to the warehouse?
It'll be dismantled and the power cell will be pulled out for use on my key.
Can't you just find a way to keep it from exploding and let me go on a rampage with this thing?
Hey, do you want to be able to kill Zinyak or don't you? Get revenge for Earth or get a tank? Your choice.
Revenge for Earth.
Then quit your bitching.
No, so don't flip that thing this time. Or flip the tank.
There! You have your power cells. Told you I'd make it.
Oh, good.
Batteries not included. Where's the nearest gun store? Is this the last mission we're about to do? Of course, it's a fucking dildo. Wait, what's money shot? Use the abduction gun. Okay, so I got all that stuff. Still have combat, vehicles, and abilities. All right, let's do it.
Kinsey is
uploading the final code now.
Good. Then inform the crew. Let's do this.
So you know, you'll only be able to take a couple people with you for each task. I need the rest back on the ship to help keep the Zin off our backs.
Fine with me. Knew I'd win.
I'm gonna abduct myself. It's a good way to fly upward really quick. Time to kill Zinyak. Let's do it.
I know over the years you've heard this speech a bunch of times.
Heard it? Bitch, I wrote it.
But we need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is gonna change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead because we're still alive. This isn't about hope or faith or even about winning. Kinsey's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what?
You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch! It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Let's go kick his ass. Fuck you,
Here's
Zinyak.
The deal. You're gonna need three teams to help you defeat Zinyak. The first team will help you get the key into the mainframe. The second will help you overload the simulation. The final team will get you into the Zin mothership so you can get to Zinyak.
Fair enough.
All right, figure out who you want to help with the key, and we can get you all loaded into the simulation.
Asher and I are a seamless team, anticipating each other's actions. We'll get the job done proper.
I think you're selling it a bit much, Matt.
Asher and I are a seamless team, anticipating each other's actions. We'll get the job done proper.
I think you're selling it a bit much, Matt.
All right, you guys are with me for this part. See you both inside.
Head back inside the simulation and the key will be waiting for you.
Thanks, Kenzie. Zinyak won't know what's hit him.
According to Kinsey's intel, the key needs to be taken to the old Syndicate Tower. The entrance to the system is in the loading dock. We will be driving the truck while you keep the Zin off us. After entering, Sid will be in charge of driving the key into the main computer hub, which will cause the simulation to begin destabilizing. Good luck.
The key's loaded up. Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Standard escort, I got it.
Only if this fails, we could all die.
Geez, you're a real downer sometimes.
I'm serious. If we screw this up, we won't get another shot at bringing down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
All right, I understand. Don't worry, this is gonna work, Kinsey.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
It won't get destroyed, I promise. Drive.
What's the situation back there?
Ride's a little bumpy.
I'm sorry, but we didn't have time to pad the truck for safety.
I wasn't criticizing, just saying.
Don't worry, it isn't real.
The Zin have barricaded the road.
Can we go around for once? Nice driving.
Cheers!
Oh, dang no.
You know, if we'd attached thrusters to the key, we could have flown it right to the system entrance.
Interesting point. But how would we boost the altitude from the gravity inhibitors?
Well, if we had gotten our hands on a Zin power generator,
we could
have used
it to... Do you have any idea
what you're saying? Not a clue. That's why I usually ask for translation.
Oh, sorry. What we were getting at was...
I don't think that was a request for one, Matt.
Believe me, no one cares.
In our path.
Be ready to move after I clear it. Oh.
Kinsey, there any other surprises?
None that I could see. Should be a clear shot from there.
Okay, people. Once we get there, we get this thing unloaded and into the system as fast as we can. Got it?
We'll get it done.
But this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
What the hell?
The hell?
Kinsey, what now?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key there.
The portal isn't far. Let's go.
I believe I can hack through the shield.
All right, you heard Sid. Protect him and the key.
No problem. It'll be just like that bit Matt and I did in Vatican City.
Rush me, unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Hold on, why you all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Clever. Kind of a dick thing to do, mate.
Sid, just get it done.
The shield is now down.
All right, let's move. You guys gonna be all right?
Take the key and go. We'll finish up here.
Once you get inside, I'll be cut off from communication.
Well, right, we'll see how that
I'm
works
gone,
out.
So.
Get in there, Sid!
To watch this simulation destroyed, gladly.
I
will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
Yeah, you do that. Any day now, Sid. Get that thing moving.
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Always a fucking catch.
What's with there always being three things to destroy or turn on or whatever?
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
It's not really an answer.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Now that I believe.
Stop it.
Last one open.
That tickles.
Ugh. Yeah. You keep doing that, I'll keep these assholes off you.
Thank you.
Hold on a second. I need to see how many achievements there are in this game. Okay, we're good. I should unlock an achievement in a second.
A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck, I'm on it!
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy.
So long.
The server is protected by a force field.
Let me guess, destroy more things to shut it down.
Correct.
It'd be a lot harder if Zinyak put force fields around his power generators.
I do not understand.
You know, if they generated a shield around themselves.
Now you are just talking crazy.
I think there's multiple wardens here.
I am coming for you, Zinyak. Today, your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Excuse me. You mean we?
Do not ruin this moment for me.
Oh, fuck me.
probably get out of here, right?
That would be a good idea.
Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whatever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Don't worry, Pierce and I can handle anything going on in there.
It's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Like, wait a minute, hold, like how weird?
How weird is it looking? It's daytime.
What's gonna happen when this whole place crashes?
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
So we could be doing all of this for nothing.
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak. Of that, I'm 99% positive.
What about the other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Kinsey didn't say anything about shit exploding.
I knew she was holding out on us. Looks like the Zen know their weak spots, Kinsey. They're all over the area.
Then do what you guys do best.
Don't make me do all the work, Pierce.
Like I'd let you take all the credit. UFO flying in!
Okay, that's better. Activating the portal now,
all
but it's
hell
going to
me.
Some time. Make sure the Zen don't destroy it while I establish the link.
Spaceship, overhead!
How is it that we always end up in situations like this?
What, fighting against crazy enemy factions intent on trying to kill the Saints while causing
Fish
mass amounts
ground.
Of destruction?
Got the achievement.
In the process of saving ourselves and the people around us who don't get caught in the crossfire? Yeah, I was wondering that too.
Actually, I meant defending shit while Kinsey works her hacking magic.
Oh.
Saints attack.
On to the next portal, then?
Hold on. Someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Pierce, this is all you. I am not sticking around with your crazy can people.
Right. Just keep yourself alive. We'll see you when we're all out of here.
The second portal is over by the arena.
Drop that face.
To be honest, I thought you were exaggerating about Pierce fearing Saints marketing.
You really think I could have made up something like that?
Okay, good point.
To be honest, I'm more worried about what we're gonna find when Kinsey links up your portal.
Actually, I'm rather curious about that too. But at least it'll be friendly.
Hold on, you don't know?
Well, to be fair, you have two parts of yourself in that simulation. I'm really not sure which one this will access.
As long as it's not dozens of different versions of me, look, I have had more than enough of psychological introspection.
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
Think I figured that one out.
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
And I, for one,
hey, I'm sorry. You're up.
Start
Sending secrets now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
Kenzie saved her onto some computer on the ship.
Oh, well, that's good.
Are you really that worried about her? You know she isn't exactly real.
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
Careful, don't break Kenzie's heart by saying that.
Whatever, she has Asha to latch onto now.
You shouldn't have fucked with the president!
The center flying in! Jesus, as if seeing veteran child wasn't enough.
You gonna be okay with these guys?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Boss, get going and open that last portal and then kick Zinyak's ass for him.
Thing you say, Shandi. One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
So this last portal isn't gonna start pouring out annoyingly friendly people from that boring-ass town I was trapped in, right?
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
I don't know, maybe miss wearing that...
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. And don't worry, I'm linking this last one to something special.
Ooh, I love it when you get all evil genius on me.
Time's a charm.
I am awesome! This is getting ugly real quick.
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you're planning, better be good.
Oh, it is.
Thank you.
Oh, that was destroyed? What? I didn't even pay attention to it. I thought I completed it, because there was
like... they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you're planning better be good.
Oh, it is.
Was destroyed again? What the fuck is going on?
This is getting ugly real quick.
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you're planning better be good.
Oh, it is.
better you than me.
You want to get clear of the portal. No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Holy shit. Is that Paul?
Told you!
Kinsey, that just may cry a little.
Don't mess with Saints Flow, baby.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
And that's good, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated. And if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Shit, make sure the others get out too.
Already done. They were both close to exits.
Panetta, what the fuck?
It closed on me. You'll have to try another one. No, 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 shit! That one's gone too. Just keep moving!
Must move faster, must move faster!
Make me go across the whole map. I know this is scripted, but geez.
Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
Room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. Hide up there and see what you can find.
You heard the lady. Let's move. Wait, was that it? Shooting at the ship?
No, why?
With all these explosions, either it's under attack or it's coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not blowing up?
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring!
Anything that'll get us to Zinyak.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Yeah, that probably do the trick.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
Hey, maybe it'll be a robot.
A robot wouldn't help you in space. What you need is...
Let me guess. Power.
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun.
So close.
going for it.
We see the door.
I hope Kinsey's recording this.
Small problem, Kinsey. It's locked.
Damn it. The door overrides on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, let me try.
All right, we'll keep the Zen off you. Just get that door open.
Over on the right!
What's going to happen when we find Zinyak?
We kill the best.
I hoped you'd have more of a plan than that.
It's the only plan I need.
By progress, you mean this thing is pissing me off? Then yeah, lots.
Oh shit.
Don't worry about us, just get going.
Kinsey? You'll never believe this.
It's a robot, isn't it?
No, Kinsey. It's power armor.
No way.
Now this is what I'm talking about. Finish this fight.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Oh, is that all? Easy enough? You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Nobody said anything about death lasers. I want
to
hold that thought. The way through is closing off.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
With what?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and power still hit. Use them.
Superpowers in the real world? I should have let you build me power armor years ago. I'm not seeing a control panel anywhere.
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them.
You got the heart! You got the motion!
Hell yeah.
Zinyak doesn't have a chance.
I am become death.
This is pissing him off.
When your back's to
did it.
Yes, you should be clearing it to the throne room now. We'll keep following to meet you there. You got the touch.
I think Zinyak's ships have seen better days.
When our hell's breaking loose, you'll be riding behind the storm.
You can come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. Kinsey, how do I get into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
But don't worry about it, Kinsey. I got another plan.
Be a badass. Love it. Getting awesome.
Here I come, Zinyak!
Quite the entrance.
I figured you had a flair for the dramatic.
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Xin-Jai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
Of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve me.
You didn't give them a choice.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this ain't pride. This is wrath.
There's no universe in existence where you can defeat me! Killing you will be my greatest triumph! By all means, continue this futile attempt! Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint! It seems you will die alone! In the cold emptiness of space.
Come on, Zinyak, is that all you got?
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
The fuck? Okay, that is not fair!
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
What the hell are those for?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Well, great. Thanks for the tip, but nothing I do can get past that shield. I'm open to ideas here.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
Give it a try, but I'll need that shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Keep me posted.
Clever. but ultimately futile.
Even your technology won't save.
We'll see about that.
It's better than everyone.
Command.
How about you fight me on your own, Sinyak?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader? I think not.
I think your people would get over it. Some help in here. Kenzie? Matt? Key? Anyone?
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
Glad to see you guys.
Get the fuck away from the boss, asshole!
Draw their fire!
No problem!
Now to get this fucking shield down.
This changes nothing!
The whole empire's about to change. No one's coming to save you now, Sinyak.
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on.
Shut the fuck up!
Got him.
That's whack.
Rip his head off.
A manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Xinjai, your personal steward.
All right, Xinjai, I need you to level with me.
How technologically advanced are the Zen?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Zinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, Your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa. Time travel?
Zinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. I still have stuff there to upgrade. But I still have challenges out there somewhere. Because I still have stuff for buff, telekinesis, super jump. So I still got stuff out there. Gold medals. Those are challenges. All right. I guess we'll go back in it. Oh, hold on. Let me go here real quick.
We can't hide from the Zin forever. We're gonna have to make a last stand eventually.
You could call me Billy Gates, got a crib in every state.
There we go. Music's off. Okay, I see what they're doing here. There's barely even a discount in there. Stuff in there. I guess we'll just look around and see if there's any extra stuff that we need to do. I think we completed all tasks. We can go over there and see if there's anything to grab. Yeah, it looks like all objectives and what are completed. So I think all that's left is just challenges. There's an audio log.
I gotta admit, I didn't think much of the boss when they first joined the crew. I thought there was no way they were gonna make it through being canonized, let alone be any help taking over Stillwater. Hell, they didn't even talk back then. But after that shit with the Vice Kings, I knew we found ourselves one hell of a saint. There's nothing the boss can't do. Things ain't ever been easy for the saints. First, we lost Lynn to the Rollers back in Stillwater.
All right!
Blowing up the boss and the Saints fell apart. And after getting the crew back together, the Brotherhood had Carlos killed and... Aisha. Well, I lost her to the Ronin. And then fucking Philippe Loren tried taking me out, only to have Zinyak come in and snatch me from the Saints anyway. Like I said... Shit's always been bad. Aisha's dead. It hit me really hard. I thought I'd made peace with it. Zinyak's fucking insane.
You may not know Art, but I know that sucked.
The point was that I'd never be able to save her, but that shit would never stop me from trying. The boss didn't show up to help. I don't know how much longer I could have kept it together.
Vice King stopped being about protecting Sunnyville. I knew it was time to get out of the game. I was hoping that Benjamin could keep the city locked down, but years passed, and it ended up being the same old shit. Only this time, the victims were the people in Saints Row.
Got him.
I thought the Vice Kings was a cautionary tale that I learned something from. That if I built a new street gang, I could control it. Not make the same mistakes King did. I was so fucking naive.
Ah, one standalone cluster here.
Yeah!
Cause I can't do these. Can't do these tasks, right? I wish there was a bigger collectible map, kind of like what you could get in Far Cry Blood Dragon. Have I not seen you before?
All right!
Ever since that night on Lorenz's plane, things haven't been the same. I used to be fun and carefree. I used to smile and laugh. Now I just want everyone to pay for what the Syndicate did. Johnny didn't deserve to die like that. He was the toughest person I knew.
Yeah!
It's my fault. I should have gone back for him.
There's still a loyalty mission left? geez, there's still like another 80-something clusters out there.
King never had the control he thought he did over the Vice Kings. It was all me and Warren keeping things running. Well, mostly me. Warren's ego got just as big as Benjamin's in the end. He thought the two of us would rule the city. Guess he didn't know me like he thought he did.
Never regret that night I had with Kia. She opened my eyes to things I'd only seen in Wong. What does she call it? The helicopter. There's no way they teach that in basic training.
There's gotta be like a locator or something to kind of show everything on the map. Because flying around all day just seems to suck. Zinyak statues over here somewhere.
This is better already.
Recording.
Oleg is one of the best things that ever happened to me, and right now it feels like the worst. I'm up here trying
Woo-hoo!
To activity and psychological torture, and all I can think about is him. He's the only one who ever truly understood what I was saying. I never thought I'd meet someone with an intelligence nearly matching my own who made me feel like I wasn't constantly missing something in my life. Now I am. Now I miss him.
Surely there's something at the casino I missed. Breaking every machine in here.
That guy skipped combat training?
Nothing important here.
I may not know art, but I know that sucked.
It would be nice to keep this car.
Thank you.
to be the president.
I might just wrap it up soon. I don't know if I'll find the rest of those clusters anywhere in this live stream.
Chance!
How much health does this guy have? Oh, got him. I don't think there's anything over here, but I might as well check.
Better already.
Doesn't appear there's anything up here. Um Yeah, there's still like 51 clusters out there. Let me Google something real quick. Do the pledge side mission to unlock the collect finder. Oh, I carried them.
Thank you.
Let me keep looking here. See if there's a way to pull up collectibles on your map. Hold on a second. It says you should be able to see it on the map. Clearly, I don't see it. Oh my gosh, I am a fucking idiot. I am a fucking idiot, guys. I didn't even know. All right. Looks like we can complete this. I was like, I thought there was a way to do this, and sure enough there is. Wow, I'm an idiot. Thank you, internet.
All right!
May not know art, but I know that sucked. Wait, is that it?
This is much better. I wish I knew this earlier. Because when you show the, when it shows the all thing, it doesn't even show all the collectibles.
Damn, we had some good parties after all. I knew how to have a good time. A little low dust, some beer bongs, some hacky sack, and bam! Instant party. We all needed the distraction after taking over Ultor. And distractions are what I do best. I mean, what did any of us know about running a multi-billion dollar company after all? Woo-hoo! You hits off the light bulb later, we didn't really care.
When Matt Miller came on as my field coordinator, he had a lot of opinions about the Third Street Saints. I've always liked Matt, but I admit he's easily wounded and a bit tetchy.
All right!
Still, he managed to set some low expectations for that first mission with the Saints. I'm a creature of habit, of structure. Which doesn't fit well with the Saints' MO. They have their way of doing things, and at times, I have no idea what they're thinking, or of their infatuation with those god-awful freckle bitches' hamburgers. But when it comes down to it, they get things done. That's impressive. And I'm not easily impressed.
Warren, Tony, Alderman Hughes. I had them all wrapped around my finger. They would have died for me. Come to think of it, I guess they did.
The boss kept the crew together when we landed in Steelport. First, we took out that asshole, Philippe, and then Kilbane for what. He did to Johnny's funeral. Stag was just icing on the cake, really. I thought I'd be happy with revenge, but it was never the same. Even when the boss won the election and we moved to the White House, I couldn't stop thinking about what Johnny would say about it all.
running. Don't mind me.
I knew early on what it was I let loose on. Still, the player was reckless and uncaring. Left a wake of bodies pointing right back at us. Think more of the city was destroyed than saved in the end. Sure, the same.
All right!
But at what cost? I couldn't risk letting a sociopath run things. Never thought the bastard would survive the explosion.
Someday that'll be the real you.
I don't regret much. You make your choices, you live with them. But if I could take anything back, it would be the way things ended up with Angela. It was all fun and games for her. She wanted to be just like Benjamin.
Better already?
She let it get in so deep.
I may not know art, but I know that sucked.
Almost done. Just got two clusters left, I think.
Woo-hoo! Hold on. Is that the last cluster?
All ooh, right. Got it. Oh, he even talks about it. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, I'm probably gonna call it there, because I pretty much 100% of the game. Those challenges don't really matter, so. Yeah, I'll just call it there. But thank you guys so much for watching my gameplay of Saints Row 4. I'm actually surprised I got as many views as I did. Not really a whole lot on my live streams, but on YouTube, there's been quite a few people that have been watching my videos, and that's awesome. I appreciate all the support, guys. So with that, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this live stream and call it good. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. It says I am 95% done with the game. That's probably because of the co-op mission, so let's just forget about that, because I don't have anybody to play with in this game, so obviously that is not going to get done. But yeah. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you all later. See ya.